Hi everyone, welcome back to Tight Shit Mama. My name is Gina and I'm a declutter coach and we are halfway there. Yes, I feel like we need to put on some Bon Jovi and sing in Living on a Prayer here because we are halfway there through our summer of success, our 100 days of decluttering videos, and we are on day 50. So in the United States, it is the middle of summertime and part of my Tight Shit Mama is staying in budget and a debt-free lifestyle. So usually when I am sitting on the beach is when I order my kids' winter coats. So today I want you to go through seasonal coats, the rain coats, the umbrellas, the rain boots, the winter coats, the winter gear, the spring coats. Go through all of that stuff that's seasonal or weather related and see if you still love it, if it still fits your kids. And trust me, I usually get my kids winter coats from Land's End, and this time of year, they're so cheap, and the same exact coats will be double the price in a few months. So order your winter coats when you're sitting on the beach. That's how you know you're getting a good deal. That's my tip for buying winter coats. So anyway, go through seasonal stuff today and weather-related stuff and get rid of anything that doesn't work or fit you or make you feel fabulous. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow.